A road in Roanoke is back open after a crash sent one person to the hospital. The crash was at the intersection of Trinkle Avenue Northwest and Winslow Drive Northwest. It involved a car and a motorcycle. Police telling us the motorcyclist had to be taken to the hospital. No word yet on their condition.